no.
Hi, what's your name?
We're the Ruby Red Performers.
Go on, Mum! How do you all know each other?
Well, Ruby.
You're Ruby.
Started a group when she moved to the area to make friends.
So, where are you from?
We're from Withernsea in East Yorkshire. It's near Hull, a little seaside town.
Is this the first time you've ever performed what you're going to do?
Yes.
It's the first
time,
so this is a debut.
It is.
Okay. Best of luck, girls.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
I may have pressed my buzzer a little early. Ruby, you're a little minx, aren't you? So you had to persuade this lot to get their kit off in front of us.
None of these ladies, the first time we met, wouldn't even show this part of the body.
Wow. This show is finding something suitable for our royal family, and I think they would love to see you again. Who is the oldest in the group?
That'll be me. I'll be 65 next week.
And that was brilliantly original and brilliantly entertaining. Fantastic.
Oh, ladies, that has made my day. Just got better and better and better. And I think actually the bigger picture here is you're giving confidence to women. It's powerful. And I just thought that was fantastic.
I actually feel really emotional because I just think it's just so wonderful to see such a group of lovely women who've all made friends, and you say you just couldn't even show that, and now you're standing there in your pants in front of the British public. So, you know, you make us proud to be women. I'm just going to start by saying yes.
Yes, 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 yes.
Can Amanda and I get some of those nipples? Then it's a yes from me.
This is one of the best acts I've seen on the show, I think. Ruby Red performers. Four yeses.